Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on again, and time for my weekly pinball session, and I got had a pretty great morning too, cause I laid down at five a.m. I woke up for some reason around 7:30 a.m. Laid back down, and I think it was like 12 to, then I ended up waking up later on because middle of my back all the way up to the back of my neck. Just started hurting like crazy. Got up, like, oh, fuck, shit, fuck. Started rolling around in bed and getting to a more comfortable position. Looked at the clock and it was 12:30 p.m. I'm like, yeah! Got some decent ass sleep for once. Freaking 7 hours. I just kind of wish I would have woken up like real gracefully and stuff and not, you know. Hi, Kataro. Got some good sleep for once, so let's hope this is going to be a good pinball session. Hoping to keep the tradition up, because I think the past two sessions were also good ones. So, definitely hoping for a third. And also, I'm going to have me some red kidney beans with barbecue sauce. And I'm back on my chocolate almond milk, so I don't know if it's going to be permanent or not. Just haven't had any in a long time because of how expensive this stuff is. Like, I have to pay double for chocolate almond milk than, say, a gallon of regular chocolate milk. I mean, it's like almost $4. $4 for a gallon of almond milk, where it's usually like $2 for a gallon of regular chocolate milk. But it's fact of life. I mean, you want to go the nutritious route, you're gonna have to pay more. You get what you pay for. So, you slap these crappy things on. Not too bad.
Smith. Stan Smith.
You are a complicated man, Smith.
Oh, thank the stars you made it. Come here, I've got you.
So that's pretty good.
Wheels. Together we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the Leg Man.
Good free run.
The real truth is, I do have big stuff going on. Wait, what's this? It's a costume. And it's lovely.
Nope.
And it's now or never.
Something might go down somewhere in some way at some point in time, so look sharp!
I'm Wheels. Together we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the Leg Man.
Man, I'm screwing this up.
Surprise! Why did I ever stop wearing this?
Go Team Smith.
Go Team Smith.
Wee!
over. I'm with Jeff now.
Sir, she is my daughter.
Acting like a genius. Thief, you gotta bring me and take the clothes!
You are a complicated man, Smith.
And here it is. I'm the Decider.
The Decider! That is classic! I am loving this!
Fucked it up.
Survived.
Time is almost up. Score activated.
There it is. Come on.
Take it easy, Smith.
Every wheels in the leg, man, is the same. You pick some boring case, you bicker, then you solve it.
The solution is the time. Roger is the culprit.
A crash test dummy? But they told me.
Oh, got it. And again, if I get a connection error here, I'm skipping this game immediately. Okay, then, I gotta put this fan on the floor, cause already my hands are starting to get sweaty and sticky. So, off to a good start. Please. Idea what I'm supposed to do there. Cut. Not such good luck, huh? Alright, I gotta do something. Holy balls, is that loud from my end? That kind of explains it. Some bad luck on Fallout, huh? Whoa.
boosters are extended.
This line is so long. We'll never get on this ride.
Shots lit, not gonna hit. Don't want the ball in the bumpers. That's where you want it to go. Nope. Nope. Again, you don't want the ball in the bumpers. I might actually force it like that. I gotta tilt the machine just to keep the bumpers from working. Damn it. Out of there. Tilt it. Just to get the ball out of there. Yeah, ain't gonna matter anyway. Not a good table for time mode.
War never changes.
War never changes.
Attention.
so bored here. Nothing to do. Nothing to eat.
Let's hurry this up. Time to shut you up for good.
All right.
That's it, huh? 150K?
Nice!
The Institute wants my help.
Perfect!
I'll work with you then.
Oh, shot slip, not gonna hit. Got it. Oh, damn. How the hell? Damn, wasn't expecting that big of a score. Yeah, no kidding.
Holy shit.
Oh, and in case anyone's wondering, hold on. That's what I'm using. Oh, and I forgot, if I get a connect... Okay, good. I was about to say, if I get a connection error, I'm getting out of this game immediately. Like, I ain't gonna waste further effort. Sakiola. Oh, damn. Been pretty good on that one. Table. Preferably one that doesn't have copyrighted music. Castle Storm. I think this is my last tournament, too. Shaman! That'd be kind of cool. Be cool as hell if there was like an Easter egg in this table. Or one of them's like,
is it Shaman or is it Shaman? The world may never know.
Yeah, I'll go with Excalibur. Unless somebody has something else. That up. Excalibur reveals the way. Oh, shots are lit. None are gonna hit. It up.
Now hear the tale of Sir Percival.
So much for that. Pretty sure somebody will beat that one. They'll probably come in here and score like 800 million or something. This is a new one, I think. Being able to choose between, I don't know if you guys can see it or not. Yeah, you guys can't see it. Yeah, you can choose between, I'm gonna shut that off here for a second. Played by anyone, played by me. Played by anyone, then you got all tables, own tables, favorite tables. Okay. And so you got more filter options now. Chance in this one. Especially on a time mode, getting multi-ball ASAP is important. Because that's where most of your points are going to come from. Multi-ball. Aim here and here. Once you get this ramp value to 7 mil, hit both balls into the ramp. That'll cause a big bang mode. Of course, easier said than done. wrong game, pal. Nope, so much for that. Shot slip, not gonna get hit. Gotta hit that ramp. So much for that. And now in order to light the blocks, gotta hit that flashing yellow hole in the middle. Easier said than done. Oh, should have doubled. Damn, blew that. Wrong game, pal. Or that one. I think the double score bump was still up when it went out. Damn. That's some extreme luck right there. I just killed the music. Oh, there it goes. Clock should have been counting down during a cutscene. Yeah, that sucked. Mill seems like it's doable, but all the stars pretty much have to be aligned in order for it to happen, though. $2.5 billion. Might see a video on that one. Probably won't beat the high score, but
ready, sire,
for the king.
The work of a skilled hand, sire.
Maybe next time.
Okay, apparently there's more than one skill shot in this table. Oh, damn. Hey, Adam. Well, we got a brand new table came out probably about a week ago, Indiana Jones, but unfortunately it's copyrighted music, so I gotta steer clear of it. Never heard of it.
Gareth.
Huh. Yeah, never heard of it.
Sire? Don't do that!
Did you forget about me?
On fire! Not finished yet. Keep on shooting!
I keep treasures!
Perfect shooting!
nightmare for a little bit. Happy me. My computer's a gaming potato, so yeah. Unreal. Locked it up. Sure, we'll have to hit that mission hole.
Chain it up. Fine marksmanship, sir. Excellent.
Did okay.
Duh.
Still number one in that tournament. And it's only 15 mil. Pretty big surprise. I figured somebody would come in and gotten 1.8 billion on it or something. If they're going the subscription route on this, chances are I might be quitting. I mean, especially if they're not, giving any extra benefits or anything. I mean, yeah, but that's the thing, though. I already have all the tables. Yeah, I already have them all. So, I mean, forcing me to pay $10 a month just to be able to play tables I already own is just a bunch of bullshit. I mean, I could probably... Now, if you're a brand spanking new player to FX3 and you don't have any tables at all... Yeah, $10 a month is a freaking godsend. You could definitely get your money's worth out of that. But again, I already have all the tables, so I mean, I shouldn't be forced to pay $10 a month. Yeah.
To the Sorcerer's Lair.
Too much.
Ball locked.
Yeah, to my embarrassment, I actually bought the table. And, it wasn't... And, the part where I screwed up is the music on it is freaking copyrighted. So, which means I'm not gonna willingly play that table because I don't need my damn that part of my stream video muted. Plus, I didn't at the time I got it too. I didn't know when the price is gonna come down on it. I don't know. But like I said, where I really screwed up was, again, copyrighted music. So, you know, I'm not going to go out of my way, definitely not going to go out of my way to play it.
I don't see Whisper anywhere.
Magnificent!
Where could Whisper be?
Magnificent.
Got a nice rhythm going. Bucked it up. And bye bye combo. I'm gonna start all over again.
Leave them alone. I wanna play with them.
Multi ball. Try to hit the flashing target.
We've discovered a shortcut. Let's play tag.
That hit her.
Jackpot.
Takes off at the last moment. So much for that. I would hope so. I mean, chicks love intelligence. Just somebody going, see the ball, hit the ball, isn't really very bright. Just barely. Whisper first. Maybe not.
Whisper.
Okay. what? I actually have to look that up. Kind of embarrassing considering how long I've been playing pinball. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, and there's actually a timing to it though too. You can't just flip up the very moment the ball gets in range. I might be able to. Yeah, you want to flip up. You don't want to flip until the ball is as close as possible to your flipper. Then do it. Otherwise, you risk just batting the ball away. Yep. Oh, like I said. Jig's dig intelligence. Just sitting here, just see the ball hit the ball, isn't that bright? And I'm guessing this is a tournament table. Yeah, wish me luck on this one. I've ended sessions because of that. Alright. Oh wait.
Don't move.
Got free ride kicked in. Yeah, this is a tournament table. Ball back. Waka's lamp. One.
Hey, nice car.
Fuck that up. Yeah, this has to be a tourney table. No? Classic. Last try survival. Paranormal. But some loud but awesome music on here.
Hello, Bob's Burgers!
Which, speaking of that. Okay.
So what do I gotta do? Just leech on it or something?
I'm a smart, strong, sensual woman.
Yes.
Hi, I'm Tina. May I take your order?
You want some water? Bottomless salad bowl looking a little better now, huh, Lynn?
Oh! Gonna take a load up that ramp.
Who wants ice cream? Hot coffee coming up.
You're gonna want fries with that.
Oh.
I'm excited. Now, do you like chocolate?
I'm supposed to go up that that green ramp in the middle. There we go. Supposed to be able to backhand that.
Yes.
Oh, did it. Oh, still got one more. Nope. Trying to catch the ball.
Well, good night.
That torpedo is amazing. Has he always been this good?
Hello, Bob's Burgers.
Tension is no big deal, Mom.
Starting to hurt my wrist.
So what am I gonna do? Use bleach on it or something?
I'm excited.
I'm excited.
You two have homework?
No.
Good, because you're going down to the pier to hand out flyers.
Fantastic!
Was it obvious? I don't care.
Not a fan of Titantrons.
I can't believe I got detention.
Oh, damn. Oh, took a second. Not a fan. I think the most technologically advanced they should have gotten was just the black and orange DMDs, and that's it. It's like this good happy medium. You know, better than using the scoreboard as a display, because it's kind of hard to read, but then, when you start adding those big TV screens in there, then it swings to the other end of the pendulum. It just still becomes just as distracting. Secondly, I mean, call me a purist, but one of the beauties of pinball is it's not, you know, with stuff like FX3, virtual pinball being the exception, it's one of those where, to me, again, at least in its purest form, there is next to no technology at all, or no advanced stuff, just other than it's almost all electricity, electronics, that kind of thing. Yeah, that's about as far as you should go right there. I mean, at least with me, I mean, I play about as much video games as I do pinball, so, you know, I don't want the two mixed together. I mean, you know, if I wanted to deal with big TV screens, then I'd go play video games, not pinball. So, I'd like mine to be separate. And there were, and there's actually a couple other exceptions I can think of. I don't know which kind of Pac-Man table it was, but it was, back in the 80s, it was a combination of a pinball machine and an arcade game. But even then, those two were actually totally separate. Like, if you're in pinball mode and you got the ball in this particular saucer, then you would be in a video game mode. And then whenever you ate all the dots on that board, then we'll go back to pinball mode and then just go back and forth. Another one that's like that, Granny and the Gators, was kind of like that as well. It had a pinball mode and then an arcade mode, and it would go back and forth between the two. Yeah, I haven't seen that. I haven't seen that one. The Night of Rage or whatever it's called. Go paranormal.
Welcome, Special Agents.
Nothing to fear. For now. Catch the ball.
Magna save charge.
Magna save charge.
Kickback activated.
Kickback activated.
Oh.
now.
You have nothing to fear. Focus.
Oh, perfectly timed. Whoops. You have nothing to fear.
You have
now.
Nothing to fear. Now. Great shot.
Whoop. Technically, it went in there.
Hurry up!
Hurry up!
Ball lock.
Ball. Shoot the phenomena.
Choose a phenomena.
Oh.
Skill shot.
Missed out by a mile. Whoops.
Is there a wrinkle in space time? Now, make the chupacabra dizzy. Fantastic. Go on, begin.
I gotta let it go. Sucking up too much time. Whoops. You have nothing to fear. For now.
I thought you were gonna.
Get up.
Magnifying charge. Two
use a phenomena. Skill shot. Double skill shot.
Oh, still one enough. That's gonna do it. One while it lasted. Another good one. Yeah. Oh, thank you, Taro. That are wondering, yes, I do know about this, but the problem is, it just makes your table sound like ass. Like, no music. I mean, not much point in having a Star Wars table without any Star Wars music. There is a guy that did it. I'll have to chase it down though, but it'll be a minute or two and I'll get you the link for it. But there was a guy that did rank these tables. Just gotta find it. Okay, so far there's gonna be three parts. Let me find part one. Yes, totally agree. Let me know if this link doesn't work. That should be part one. It should be part two. Part three. But this also goes back to what I was saying about 15, 20 minutes ago about about me making a big mistake of buying the new Indiana Jones table. I mean, as far as it being $15, bet on the pricey side, but I don't want to sit here and wait for the price to come down. Who knows when that's gonna happen? So I just as soon as buy it now, then have to sit here and twiddle my thumbs for God knows how long until it gets made cheap again, or until it gets made cheap. Excuse me. But the big mistake I made was the fact that Indiana Jones has copyrighted John Williams' music. So, which means I'm gonna avoid playing the table when, you know, whatever, you know. I'm going to avoid playing the table when possible. It seems English is my second language right now. But it totally slipped my mind at the time I bought it. Oh, and for those who don't know, the licensed music option, if you set it to off, then it, again, kind of obvious, but it mutes out the copyrighted music, which means all you're going to hear is the sound effects. So it just, I've done this before, and it just is totally cringe. Like I said, it's not much of a Star Wars table without the Star Wars music. So... And same goes for Jurassic Park. It just makes your table sound stupid. But anyway, this is gonna conclude the FX3 portion of the stream. I'm gonna go ahead and start transitioning over to Pinball Arcade. Okay, and then, yeah, I think I kind of messed this up. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and break, since I'm at a good stopping point right now, I'm gonna go ahead and break off here for about 5 or so minutes, just gonna get this cleaned up. I'm gonna have to use the bathroom, and I'll probably fix me something else to eat while I'm up. So, anyway, I'll be back. When I come back, I guess we'll find out. Island have some veggie rice? With Italian dressing. Off we go. Oh wait, Oh damn. Number one.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Oh, thank you. Okay, so when's the next tournament? Oh wait, let me go back there. Screenshot that sucker. So let me go ahead and get all that set up and uploaded and all that good stuff. Come on. And I need to... Hang on, let me back up. Back up. I might already be too late, but... Yep. So again... But I want to get the screenshot taken care of first. If I don't do it now, I'll forget later. Uploaded. Almost done.
Judgment Day.
Not a really great way to start this table. Plus, I want to eat, so...
Judgment Day.
And probably some of the worst ramps in all of pinball, too. Oh, damn. Didn't know that. Yes, indeedy. Yep. Didn't know that. Steve Ritchie made this one. Yeah. Apparently most people thought so.
Judgment Day. Direct hit. Lock sequence initiated. Take your best shot.
Fire at will.
Fire at will. You miss.
I always miss. I think when Halloween comes around, I might dress up as a stormtrooper. Especially if I'm going to do a pinball stream. Nope, not what I wanted. Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention too, some pretty weak flippers on this table too. Screwing up. I'm not even gonna try to salvage this one.
Ride the hurricane.
I'm getting this table a little bit too often.
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Step right this way! Come on, ugly!
Way better than the FX3 version, though. Get out there. Probably will be. Jackpot lit straight up the middle part of the table, and damn, got him first try. up there.
There we go. There we go. Yeah, I gotta hit the green targets on the right first. I gotta hit the green targets on the right side in order to light the right ramp. This way,
fucked it up. To a crisp on this table too. Play them way too often.
Very unhappy.
I'm not happy with you now.
Extra ball is lit.
It's getting late. Stay away from the clock.
Quit playing with the clock.
You're making me very unhappy. I thought we were past.
Nope. Trying to catch the ball.
Oh no.
I'm so sleepy.
The shot's lit, so no, it's not gonna hit. Yeah, see. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Good up.
You suck.
Ass!
Shoot again, bitch.
For that.
with you now. You're making me very unhappy.
Shot slip, not gonna hit.
Late. Stay away from the clock.
Quit playing with the clock.
Quit playing with the clock.
That's not funny. You're making me very unhappy. Oh no.
So sleepy. Well, that sucked. Believe it or not, the high score is mine.
Right back at ya. Ow! It's lunchtime.
Get yourself a hot dog. Yum, yum.
Hey,
so much for that.
Go ahead.
It up.
Come back here. Hey.
Oh.
The front house is closed. Hey, close the door. Ow.
So much for that. Ball wasn't supposed to do that. Shot's lit, not gonna hit.
was close.
Moment. Sorry about that. Looks like everything's still in working order. Thank you.
Quit playing with the clock!
Ow!
million left.
That's not funny.
Nope. I'm going in anyway.
Oh, no. Oh,
so sleepy.
Damn. Plan steps. It up.
Hey.
Fucked it up.
Don't go near the door. Go ahead, try and hide.
Pussy flip.
That's fine. Glad the table's over. It's definitely not one of my faves.
Way to go, bitch.
Probably gonna be the last table here.
Hey, let's party!
Yeah. Oh, shit. Totally forgot. Thanks for reminding me.
You're on our turf now.
If balls are meant to fly, they'd have wings.
Go pound some sand. Blast that card.
Not gonna be a short table, Keith.
Attack!
Nope, gotta get him on the left flipper.
Enough already. Oh, good ball.
Oh, what a fuck job.
Discombobulated.
Time to play with your putter.
Forget about it.
That captain ball. While it lasted.
Chicken! You can hit me! Extra!
Not one, but two.
Oh.
You can't drive with a
putter.
Oh, impressive.
Ooh, impressive.
An easy jackpot.
Not so much for that.
Ooh, impressive.
On us.
Oh my God.
Uh-oh, retard alert.
Lucky.
Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and transition over to Zachariah Pinball. Definitely had better though.
Spooky.
Welcome to the world of dark.
So much for that.
Ball saving this one.
Magic Castle.
Welcome to Zachary.
Nope, trying to catch the ball. Whoa. Oh, finally caught the ball. Oh, there's a flipper over there.
Play for the game time bonus.
Whoop. Should have nudged it. Not even gonna bother. Yeah, it does, but that don't mean I want to endure another 6 seconds of it either. Better to just end the damn thing right then and there.
Space shuttle.
Good old William sound effects. Bad sound on this one. It's like this table is trying to do too much at once, sound-wise. Yeah. Like I was saying, the table's trying to do too much at once. Top 27%, not too bad.
Star God Remake.
Star God Remake.
For those who are worthy, possess the sword of that. Loot. Loot.
All this.
Calls Hick back. All save his lick.
Oh, this is that table with the almost pointless upper playfield.
It is not over yet. Your journey begins.
Loot.
Double loot.
Double loot.
Okay, that's a bit of a ripoff there.
A new challenge awaits. Bonus times two.
And that's all you get out of it, huh? Okay, that's bullshit right there. It shouldn't go from one outlay into another.
Cave of Hayden. Our first mission is to go to the Cave of Hayden. Only there can we find the Sword of Adam. Roll the ball for 20 meters.
Hmm. That's a rather unique mode here. You're not even actually trying to hit anything. You're just trying to keep the ball rolling.
Be quick, as our time here is limited. We have found the cave, but we still have to find the sword of battle. Wall save is late. Sword of Aaron. The sword is here, but it will not be given without a challenge. Shoot the drop targets. Be careful.
It happening. It's like the only way to hit those left drop targets is on accident. Yeah. Much for this mode.
You have failed. You have
I know, I'm a failure.
Hit sword of Aaron. The sword is here, but it will not be given without a challenge. Shoot the drop targets.
Top 29, not too bad.
Welcome to the
Supersonic.
Oh, hey, Crazy. How's it going? Huh? Same here. Actually got some decent sleep for once. Pinball? It's actually been going pretty good. It's gone good today, and it's been going good the past two sessions, too. Glad to have been able to keep it up. I think whoever said pinball was a game of skill hasn't seen this table. It's like, you can't do shit. I mean, I'm hoping you guys can see my mouse pointer. But let me check real quick. Yeah. But yeah, it's like this area here just under the bumpers. It's like it's set up to go straight to the out lane. It's a bit of a rip.
Granada.
And this table here was made by the same people that did the Spanish Eyes, one of my all-time favorite tables. Fuck that up. A mighty schmoo.
Stars Phoenix Remake.
Oh, this one, okay. Don't lose your boots.
Combo. Double combo. Dark mode is lit. Super bumper.
Better luck next time. Don't move.
Pussy flip. Pussy flip. Combo.
Double combo.
Double combo. Triple combo.
Yeah, is triple combo. Super combo.
Nope. Combo.
Double combo. Shoot again is activated. 10 million. Super bumper.
Next time. 22%, that's pretty good.
Black belt, retro.
Black belt, retro. Oh God, this one. Hi-ya! Bumper. Yeah, pretty much.
With Limba, I'm all right, right in the middle of the table. You definitely need to be martial art master to be good at this.
Thanks.
Oh, I guess I'd be martial art master. 7%? That's pretty damn good. I 29.
Tropical Remake.
And this game here has one thing that other pinball games need to have, like a near on-demand flag cam. Like, I know Pinball Arcade, you couldn't even access this unless I think you had to get like all the achievements on a particular table, then you can use it. Possibly, I think you might have to actually pay for it as well. But FX3, you kinda can. Although I don't think it works as well as this one though.
Whoa.
I still gotta buy this one. So that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, it's only like a couple bucks though, or a couple dollars.
One million.
Well done. Mode completed.
Well done. Mode completed.
$1 million. Don't move. $1 million. Shame.
Yeah.
Luck prize.
Don't move.
Okay, that's a ripoff right there. One kick. A kickback shouldn't hit the ball straight to another kickback.
Luck prize.
What the hell? Some glitchy ramps. Some glitchy ramps.
Spinner score.
Didn't need to fix that.
Super combo.
Super combo. Activated.
Kickback is activated. Don't move.
Shame.
Jay, that's bullshit.
Shame.
Just gotta hit the yellow target straight in the middle.
$1 million.
Really?
$1 million.
Ball wasn't supposed to do that.
Shame.
Yeah, 23%. Not too bad.
Pinball Champ, 82.
82.
Oh, we got some 8-Ball Deluxe sound effects in this one.
Well done. You have 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. You have 5.
Guess that's an alt lane. I hate these alt lanes. Spinner on the far right. Oh, damn. Can't do that on this table. Damn! I gotta get up there now. But I also need to catch the ball. Get up. Nope. Shot's lit, not gonna hit. Yup. Trying to get up in here, because that's gonna give me 30 seconds in the upper play field. There we go. $122 million. I was just a drop in the bucket. Yeah, 23%. Not too bad though.
Postal Redux. Solid state.
Postal Redux. I think Jake Ryan gifted me three tables. It up. Damn it. Hang on, let me see if I can fix that. See it being in there. So it had to be in here. Apparently not.
Today is a good day to die.
Shots fired! Take cover! Take cover!
Suck.
Ass!
Oh, 12 seconds. Never mind.
Today's a good day to die.
Shots fired! Retreat! Retreat!
surprised I did that well. 29%.
Winter sports.
Oh, this one. Although, I do appreciate that, unlike the tables on a pinball arcade, there's a little lip that sticks up here, so that keeps the ball from rolling from here straight to the out lane. I know, Centigrade 37, Jack's Open, they don't have this. It's like a completely straight bar. So if you try catching the ball, you risk the ball rolling back and out. Whereas these tables here, it kind of lips up a little bit to keep the ball from doing that. So, mucho apreciado. Look at that. Upgrade.
Pool Champion Remake.
Buying this one.
Some pool.
It's time for some pool.
Combo.
Combo.
Double combo.
Double combo.
Is activated.
Combo.
Double combo.
Double combo.
Triple combo.
Oh, not early.
There goes the cue ball.
Well, that's lame. That's kind of lame. There's like no grace period. Like the ball drained right after ball save ended.
You suck.
Ass!
Don't move.
Oh wait, ball save was on.
Die.
Combo.
Combo. No. We're just simply trying to hop the ball back.
Is activated. Don't move. Combo. Shoot again is activated. Don't move.
What did I do? I didn't tilt it. Some serious lag. Okay, probably gonna be my last table here.
Shooting the rapids.
Ball drain.
You suck.
Ass!
Thank you.
Trying to catch the ball. Okay, so that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and shut her down. I gotta get going on my blog post. I gotta get that typed up, and I think I'm gonna have a fair amount to say on there. Plus, I do have to get some grocery shopping taken care of as well. So, just some shit that I forgot to get yesterday, so gotta get it today. But otherwise, pretty good session overall, so definitely can't complain there. Just glad to have kept it up. The third week in a row now where I've had a good pinball session. So, but yeah, otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And tomorrow I should be on again. My default time is gonna be 2:30 p.m. But considering I've been having problems with insomnia for the past few weeks, so it could be on a lot earlier than normal. Seems. English is my second language right now. But until then, though, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and see you all next time.